What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. We are going to go to the map and do the next story mission. We spent forever on Jakku doing a 100% completion of the free roam area. And now we're going to go to Taul to do the mission Trouble. Over Taul, a brand new story mission for us. Like I said, I'm trying to keep my promise that we're going to complete at least all of the story missions for this game. I just didn't realize I had to get so many gold bricks to do so. Trouble over Taul. The First Order is desperate to locate the main base of operation of the Resistance, believing that they have located a high-profile Resistance ship in the vicinity of the planet Taul. They have sent a strike force after them to extract the information. Detecting the approaching threat and hoping to evade capture, the Resistance crew risks everything and flees into the treacherous asteroid belt surrounding the planet. Well, here we go. Thanks for watching, guys. You guys left over 4,000 likes on the first episode, and that episode now has over 425,000 views. It is fast approaching a 500,000 views, and I cannot thank you guys enough. You are awesome and phenomenal. I really do appreciate it. Let's do Trouble over Taul, and I'm not even going to really have to worry about studs because I'm going to collect them automatically anyway. It's going to be amazing. I'm just going to, I have the magnet. I have the multipliers. I'm going to get so many. And then maybe we'll do some characters at the end of this. Unlock some new characters. Here we go. That is an asteroid field if I've ever seen one. There's no sound in space. But hey, let's not worry about it. Man, that is getting pummeled. TIE fighters.
Situation seems remarkably
familiar. Uh-oh. The Resistance. They got pots and pans. Huh? He just took his helmet.
We've already entered Taul's gravitational field.
The odds of this vessel surviving Taul's corrosive atmosphere are 728 million to one.
Pity. 727 million to one, and I'd have taken.
I have interest odds, Henri. You're here to find other protocol droids on this ship and interpret Resistance data. Seek out and eliminate Resistance personnel. I want those.
Here we go.
Resistance and move up.
Take this, Resistance. I'm getting you, Resistance. Come back here.
Move up.
It feels so bad to play as Resistance. I mean, to play as the First Order going after the Resistance. Oh my gosh, you're walking right into it.
They have too much cover. I can't hit the one by the airlock.
Leave him to me.
Here we go. Where is it? Where is it? I thought I had it. There it is. Leave it to me. So now we shoot that a whole bunch of times. Got it. Take that. Oh, sorry, Resistance. It closed back up.
I guess the pressure got to him.
I like it. The pressure got
that
to them.
Way.
Oh my goodness, another airlock.
Hold on to something.
Alright, good. Captain Phasma.
It's coming apart.
Then you had better hurry.
I'm just shooting everything, don't mind me. Captain Phasma's a true Jedi. Where do we go from here? Do we put out fire? What do we do? What's the goal here?
My servos are reporting a stability problem.
Gravity generator's fluctuating.
All right, let's build it. This video will be significantly shorter than the previous one, because the previous one was like 2 hours. I don't care who I shoot. Ow. Stop shooting me. All right. Doing everything I can. We need a droid here. You're not C-3PO, but you'll do. All right. Was it this? We got it. You can speak at the droid. And we got a mini kit. Perfect. I didn't realize that was all there was to it, though.
Behind here.
Trooper, break down that wall.
Yes, Captain.
Break it. Excellent.
The control panel appears too damaged. It's quite inoperative.
Oh, wow. Well.
Access their transmission data directly, then.
Where are we going? Who can do fire? What does it say? What say you?
You will need to remove the terminal's cover to access it.
We're getting it, don't worry. And we're building something new.
Search all of their records.
Of course, Captain.
This is you. This is you, droid. Green, orange, green, or yellow, sorry. There we go. Good job, C-3PO. Evil version.
All 1.4 exanodes of data. No transmissions matching our search parameters were made. Additionally, their map files are inaccessible from this terminal.
Well, that's a lot of data.
Search elsewhere.
Yes, we will.
Assuming it's still attached to the rest of the ship.
Look at us go! I love just shooting everything. It's great. Open up! Open up! Nice. It opened for me. I'm magic. Oh, dear. Excuse me. Hi, guys. Hi. I'm shooting everybody. Resistance is futile. No mercy. I love it. No mercy. I'll even attack my own teammates. Now what do we do? Oh, this is open. Excellent.
Generator's
access is fractured.
You've trained for this, trooper. Do your duty. Wipe out the enemy.
This is awesome. Playing as Captain Phasma is really cool. Well, he's just standing on the wall. What the heck is he doing?
It's happening again. Brace yourself. Ow. Good news. One more and we'll be back to normal.
He's upside down.
Concentrate on the enemy.
All right, get him. There's only 15 of them left. Concentrate on the enemies coming in. Only 4 left. Show your faces. Oh.
I'm not built for this.
There we go. Hold on, I know. Another gold medal. Holy moly, where are we going?
Don't just stand around. The bridge is through there.
I'm surprised I could even still stand. Is this safe?
For now. It won't last long, though. Someone must have realigned an atmospheric containment force field. If they lose power while we're in here.
So hurry.
Yeah, just hurry. Here we go. What are we looking at? There it is. Whoop, there it is.
Get us through that wall, trooper.
All right, there you go. Smash on through to the other side. You got it. Back to Captain Phasma. Excellent, we've opened up a lot of stuff. Man, this is awesome. This whole ship's falling apart. We better get off of it soon.
Close. We were lucky there.
All right, there's another one to grab.
Wait here.
What did I just build? We need Luke. Wait, what is this? Here we go. Close it back. I don't want to go through that.
Move now. Henri, get that door open.
Oh, come on. What's your name again? He's so slow compared to... All right, come on. What's your name? Henri? All right, anyway. We're going through. All right. Green, red, yellowish.
Ama, naka, aboku, sikuyi.
Yes, I couldn't have said it better myself. I like Captain Fast because I can just go in and shoot. Boom, 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 boom.
They were protecting the bridge. They must be hiding something.
Why would they dare protect their bridge of their ship? That doesn't make any sense. All right, which way do we go? What? Oh, I found whatever you were hiding, a control panel.
There. That panel.
That one over there, specifically. C-3PO. Oh.
Nice to see a familiar face.
We need the location of the resistance base. I believe you may have it.
What is? No, no, no. This is a birthday card.
Where's the base?
Uh-oh. Oh, he dropped it.
Like this, I have always found an escape pod to be a most useful appliance. They are designed with standard one.
Evacuate. We have what we need.
They got the birthday card. No. It's like, get out of here. All right. Did they forget the birthday card?
No, not again.
Well, that was a fun little story mission, was it not? The answer is it was. All right, so we obviously didn't do, you know, too much that was amazing. That was pretty amazing. I feel like, just for the sake of it, we should go through this 100%. And... Do the free play of it, just to go ahead and get it out of the way. Now, I don't know that all I'm promising is that I'll do all the story missions, and I'm trying to keep my promise to the best of my ability, but I do at the same time feel like that we should kind of go through the free play section and maybe go ahead and complete it, especially because we've only been recording like 13 minutes or so. So let's do it again, Captain Phasma. Boom. Shaboom. Shaboom. All right. So exit level, that's the only option. So yeah, I guess what I would do is I would go through and do that again, except I would do free play and hopefully get everything. All right, let's see if that does anything special. Probably gonna build a mini kit, right? Excellent. All right, that's the same one, I guess. One of four of those guys. All right. Got it. I bet it's a mini kit. Oh, it's a whole new section. Sorry. This is why I like the free play stuff. All right, 5 of 5. I got a, ooh. Who does this the best? No. Wait, a flame trooper? Is that who does this? Let's switch out to flame trooper then. Perfect, another mini kit. Excellent. And you do have, they're spraying each other. You do have to like Captain Phasma. Although that gold thing looks like something, right? Got a mini kit. Here we go. Excellent. How do I? All right. Hold up. There it is. There we go. Still, I haven't found the red brick, so I don't know where the red brick is yet. All right, 4 of 4, so I got that guy done. Okay, guys, I'm a bit of a fool. I went up last time. You can also go down. I didn't realize it. I'm sorry. So let's see what's behind here. A mini kit. Excellent. Just kind of sitting by there. Perfect. Need a Luke for that. Here we go, a Lukish type. All right. Oh, nice, another mini kit. All right, so now I just need the red brick. Oh, there it is, perfect. How do I get past ice? Oh, great. Can you go past ice? No, who goes past ice? Perfect. All right, well, they were all down there. And so yeah, now we got everything. Let's go back, let's exit the level. We got literally everything, save and exit. Nice, so we 100% completed Trouble Over Taul. And so that's cool. I'm happy about that. We got all the stuff here. And then we got, I think, one more story mission left. And of course, let me know in the comments below if you want me to free play throughout more of the game. And we might have some DLC as well. And there we go. Imperial Shuttle. For microfighters. Super cool. Well, thanks for watching. I have 99 of 250 gold bricks. Not half of the red bricks. See you next time for more LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Okay, before we end the video, I now have 1 million studs, so let's unlock another red brick, and studs times 2. So that's gonna make us gather studs super, even more super quick ever before. It's gonna be great. So now we have the 2x studs, the 4x studs, and we have some more stuff to unlock, of course, but we have these. Awesome. Very cool. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.